The Shadow Chancellor, Ed Balls, has told his party's conference in Brighton that if Labour was re-elected in 2015, he would not be writing any blank cheques for the high-speed rail project HS2. It's the clearest indication yet that under Labour, the controversial project should not be considered a done deal.
The question is not just whether a new high-speed line is a good idea or a bad idea, but whether it's the best way to spend £50 billion for the future of our country.